Is this where the copper mine that your friend manages is located, Katsuragi?
Yeah. He's a delinquent who wandered to Ibuki Mountain. He was so small. He was a sweet kid who liked to play in the water. But one day, he just left. He has green eyes and hair color like mine. Maybe it was because of our books.
Green eyes?
After that, I started hearing rumors about the blue Oni of Oe Mountain. Rumors about a greedy mine owner who keeps most of the miner's earnings. They say he's a blonde miner with green eyes who came from Ibuki Mountain.
Could he be...
Yes, Princess, it has to be him. I was in tears when I heard that. I thought he had become a crooked mine owner. That's when I got this urge to just hit and punch everything around me.
And while you were in despair, you became possessed by an Aramitama.
Oh, lady, what's this Aramitama thing that possessed me?
Quiet. Someone's coming.
Master Blue Oni, please forgive me. If you take any more, I can't survive.
Don't be ridiculous. You told me you were fine with this percentage. But now, you're saying you can't live on it?
Please! I beg you!
Maybe this job isn't for you. I don't see a future for you here. Wanna quit?
No! Please don't kick me out!
Fine. But you better work your ass off. It beats starving, right?
Wait! Stop piling up your sins like that, Ow!
Katsuragi? What are you doing here?
I heard the rumors about the Blue Oni of Oe Mountain, so I came here right away. You used to be a kind person. Don't you remember?
You're smothering me as usual. If you keep interfering, I'll kill you.
Why have you become so violent? Possessed by an Aramitama too? Let's get him first, Kentaro!
Yeah!
What are you talking about?
Thank you.
Come on!
Let's go!
I come.
I don't even know who you are, but you're good.
Are you really possessed by an Aramitama?
An Aramitama? What's that?
Not my Kazarai.
You're confusing me even more. Why do you think I got away from that rough old man?
Right. You're not my Kazarai.
Here I come. Here I come.
To the mirror!
Mirror?
How is it?
Katsuragi, I don't think he's insane.
He's sane, yet he was still violent to others?
Yeah. You got a problem with that?
My gosh, Ao! What's gotten into you?
You're one to talk. You were the feared Red Oni of Ibuki Mountain.
Yeah, that's right. But I was able to return to my senses thanks to this princess. So join me and fix things together. Let's get back the lives we once had.
I'm sick of that life.
Katsuragi, you're wrong about something. You should take off his mask.
Don't!
Huh? What are you talking about, Kintaro? I made a mistake? This clearly is Ao, the puny little kid who used to wet the bed!
No! Stop it!
How? You?
Yes. Al was a girl, Katsuragi.
What? Since when?
From the beginning. You mistook me for a boy for so long, I ran away.
So that was the reason.
See? Your eyes. Everyone stares at me. My hair, my body, with that look.
You must have been suffering for a long time.
A girl like you wouldn't understand me. People have always looked at me like I'm no good. And people still will.
Don't worry. If anything bad happens, Katsuragi will be there for you. Us too. So please, come with us.
You guys? Why?
Because we don't want to leave you alone.
That's right, Al. Let's go with the princess and forget the past.
I don't mind you coming with us, but no more playing in the water.
We welcome you, Green-Eyed Aome.
You guys are suffocating me. It's fine. I'll go. I don't even know where you're going, but I'm going too.
Great. I'm Kaguya, the daughter of Queen Tsukuyomi of Fuji. Nice to meet you, Owl.
It's Aome. Wait, a queen's daughter? Princess? What have I gotten myself into?
Ao is a girl? Well, back then, I...
Katsuragi, hurry up! We're going to leave you behind!
Okay!
Thank you for coming. looks like Mount Fuji.
This is Dyson. It is also known as Hoki Fuji. The climb might be a little tough, but this is the fastest way to get to Izumo.
Anyway, it's hot. Last time I was here, there wasn't any steam or hot water.
The gods must be angry, and they're affecting the mountains.
Princess, let's get going before any hot water gets on us.
Very well.
Someone's there, Kaguya.
Is someone there? Please come over here!
There's a person on the ground!
Oh. The hot water must have gotten her. Looks like she can't move. And there are wild dogs, too. This kid is out of luck. Let's go, Princess.
Oh no! Kintaro, we have to help her!
All right!
This is how Princess is! Now let's go, Al!
Are you guys serious?
Careful of the hot water. It'll burn your skin.
Yeah. Isn't this only half? There are so many.
Volcanoes have enormous power. You have to take extra care to climb them.
Thank you.
Thank you. all.
What are you doing there?
Right. I serve the Izumo Shrine. My name is Inaba. I was ordered by the king to investigate Dyson. There have been tremors lately, and the water level of the hot springs has risen. Even today, steam was rising up in random locations.
I see. So that's why you're injured.
Yes. I'm kind of a klutz.
Inaba, was it? If you serve the Izumo Shrine, can we meet Lord Susanoo?
The king? I owe you, so I'd like to set a meeting for you. But may I ask why?
This is Lady Kaguya, third daughter of Queen Tsukuyomi of Fuji.
What? Fuji's...
Please, calm down.
If that's the case, I'll introduce you guys to the king for saving me.
Really? Thank you.
No, thank you very much. I'm always getting bossed around by Nushi. And sometimes when I go out on a job, my clumsiness gets me in trouble. At this rate, I won't be able to rest in peace.
You're funny, Inaba. All right, can you stand?
Yes. I think so.
This wind. It looks like rain is coming.
For this savage weather. If you damage this embankment's keystone anymore, you'll hurt a lot of people. Please, calm down! It won't calm down. And we have no choice.
Nushi!
That's...
What are you doing in a place like this?
Oh, Inaba, it's you! Welcome!
Hey. Inaba, is that Lord Susanoo? He looks very young.
That is not. That's Lord Susanoo's son, Moro Kuninushi. He is my master.
Oh, is that so? It seems like you need a hand, so I'll help. Everyone ready?
All right!
Yeah!
Lost if the keystone is damaged.
No!
Momo's engineers and protect the Keystone.
Thank you.
come.
Mm-hmm.
I come. It's a treasure.
Thank you.
Here I come.
Feeling again. Felt it earlier. It's very dear.